Okay, good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon, teacher.
Wonderful. Okay, today we are going to learn reading, okay? And we're going to have a new story. But first, everybody, do you like taking pictures? Do you like taking pictures?
Yes, of course.
Of yourself?
Yes.
Do you like taking pictures of yourself?
Yes, of course.
You like taking selfies?
Yeah.
Do you like taking photos of animals?
No.
No. Do you have a pet?
Yeah.
Oh, what is it?
It's a dog, so I'd like to take a photo of my dogs.
Okay, dog. Yeah. Wonderful. Do you have a pet? Okay, sit down, please. You don't have a pet? Okay, do you like animals?
Yes, I used to have.
Okay, now everybody, today's story is going to be about taking photos of animals. Okay, taking photos of animals. Now, please, open your book to page 37. Okay, everybody, open your book to page 37. Page 37. 37. Okay, can I see, everybody? Can I see? Open your book to page 37. Can I see? Show me. Okay, here you are. Show me, show me. And you have opened your book to page 37. Very good. Show me. Okay, now everybody, Mr. Butt is going to give you 30 seconds to read and answer. Question number one. How many people are there in the story? Okay, can you repeat the question?
How many people are there in the story?
Okay, question number two. Where are they? And can you repeat the question?
Yes, where are they?
Where are they? Very good. And Vaughn, can you repeat the question number three? Which animals can you see?
Which animals can you see?
Okay, everyone, 30 seconds. Let's go. Quick, 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 read very quickly. How many people? Where are they? Which animals can you see? Go.
Yeah.
was it? Okay, do you remember the story?
Yes.
Yeah, hope so. Okay, now Mr. Wang is going to ask you a question in the story. Okay, now your job is to grab the bell and answer. Okay, so win points for your team. Okay, alright. Question number one. What is Krista's job? What is her job? What?
Photographer.
Is it photographer?
No, a veterinarian.
Nah. Frank is a.
Veterinarian.
Veterinarian, not a photographer. Okay? Frank is a veterinarian. Okay, so good job. 1 point for this team. Okay, now. Who is a photographer?
Krista.
Very good. Krista is a photographer. Okay. Do you want to be a photographer?
No.
No. Do you want to be a vet?
No.
No. Okay. All right. How many crabs are there? Three.
Five.
And four. Very good. There are four crabs in the story. Okay. Right, now let me record a point. So one, one, and one. Okay, let's keep going. So, who takes photos of animals?
Krista. No.
And not Krista. Who takes photos of animals?
Frank.
Frank. Frank. Frank took photos of the animals. Okay. Right. Now, good job, you got another point. Okay, so, who likes frog?
Frank.
Very good, Frank likes frog. Okay, does Krista like frogs?
No, she doesn't.
Very good, no, she doesn't. Do you like frogs?
Yes.
Why do you want to eat them? Okay, do they take pictures of crocodiles? Very good. Yes, they take pictures of crocodiles. Okay. Are Frank and Krista friends? Yes, of course. Very good. Wow. Dominating. Okay, okay, okay. Where do they work at?
Oh, at the zoo.
At the zoo. Okay, so everybody, let's recap the story together. Okay, so how many people are there in our story?
Two.
They are?
Krista
and Frank. Okay, what is Krista's job?
Photographer.
What is Frank's job?
Veterinarian.
Okay, he's a vet. Okay, and where do they work?
At the zoo.
At the zoo. Okay, and what do they do? They
take photos.
They take? Photos of animals. They take pictures or they take photos of animals. Okay, so who likes frog?
Frank.
Frank and Krista?
Frank.
Frank likes frog. Who doesn't like frog?
Krista.
Okay. But do they take pictures of everything?
Yes.
They do. Okay, now everybody. So look at Mr. Wang, please. Look at me, please. So what do we learn from the story? What do we learn from the story? Now, before we go into what can we learn, okay, everybody, look at your friend, look at your partner, and ask your friend, what do you want to be when you grow up? Do you want to be a photographer? Do you want to be a vet? Do you want to be a frog? Okay, now talk to your friend. What do you want to be when you grow up?
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to
Sit down, please.
On the table.
Okay. Well, who did you talk to?
I talked to Miss
Carol. Okay. So what does Mi want to be when she grows up?
She wants to be a photographer.
Oh, and where does she want to work?
She wants to work in the jungle.
In the what?
Jungle.
In the jungle?
Yeah.
Really? Okay. Why jungle?
Because it's different. And because the wildlife are very various.
Okay, very good. Who did you talk to? Okay, what does he want to be when she grows up?
He wants to be a superstar.
A superstar? What kind of superstar? Like a supermodel? Singer? Actor?
A movie star.
A movie star. So where do you want to work? Where do you want to work?
In Hollywood.
Okay. I think your best chance is Bollywood.
I talked to Miss Liu.
Okay, what about Anne? What did he want to do? What does he want to be?
To be a businessman.
Okay, where does he want to work?
In New York City.
Ah, very good. Like, what kind of business do you want to do?
Well, commercial and technology.
Ooh, big. Okay, what about you? What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a flight attendant.
A flight attendant? Where do you want to work? Up there?
Yeah, of course, in a plane, up to the sky.
Okay, so Singapore Airlines, Vietnam Airlines?
United
Airlines. Okay, very good. Okay, and what about you, ma'am? What do you want to be when you grow up?
To be an actress.
Where do you want to work? YouTube channel. Okay, very good, everyone. So, what do we learn from our story this time? Okay, we learned that if you want to do a job, work hard. Do Frank and Crystal work hard?
Yes.
Okay. If you want to have a job, if you want to be a singer, if you want to be a superstar, you want to be a businessman, you want to be a farmer, you want to be an actress. Okay, you have to work hard. Work hard and you will achieve your dream. Remember everyone, do we have to work hard?
Yes.
Yes, to achieve our dream, okay? And that is our story today. Now, your job is to go home, okay? Read the story over again, okay? And write down again, what do you want to be when you grow up? Where do you want to work, okay? And what did you do? What have you done to achieve your dream? Okay, and we'll share with our class next time. Thank you very much, everyone. Goodbye. See you all back. That is the end of our lesson.